The industry made an incredible decision years ago to create a signature wine.
It's a wine that will be made by different producers, but with a similar objective in mind, which is to create a fresh, highly drinkable, bright, crisp white that will display the fundamental qualities of our growing environment.
Tidal Bay is an appellation wine for Nova Scotia. Like the Champagne region of France is the only region you can produce champagne, there's only one area in the world where you can produce Tidal Bay, and that's in Nova Scotia.
We have a very interesting terroir for white wine. Terroir means not only the soil, terroir means the location, terroir means the climate close by a sea.
There are 12 Tidal Bays now in the province, and they're all a little bit different, but all fabulous.
It's aromatic, it's fruit forward, it's un-oaked, it's nice zesty wine, perfect with our local rich seafood, but also wonderfully versatile, and it's a great wine to enjoy on a hot summer day on a patio.